our third record holder. Now, here is an astonishing thing. That is Stephen Wildish, and he beat Mo Farah.
Whoa.
And what did he beat Mo Farah?
Oh, most corn consumed. No.
Yes. He held the world record in 2014, 39.91 seconds. In 2017, Steve Wildish smashed that in just 26.3
What's the distance,
sorry? Seconds.
100
it's
metres.
100 metres, yeah. So he had tried earlier in the year, but his sack had been deemed too small.
Do you know what?
That's it.
In this weather, I've had the same problem.
So the man who beat Mo Farah substantially is in our audience. Please welcome Stephen Wildish. I mean, how did you know, Steve, that you're good at doing a sack race?
I was unbeaten since school, so I did all the... school races and
right. Then... Did your mum say, oh, my boy is very good at sack racing?
Yeah, she used to film the sack races at school.
Are you allowed to put your feet into the corners of the sack and kind of run along, or do you have to jump?
You have to jump.
You have to jump.
Yeah.
OK. Would you mind having a go for us and showing us your technique?
But, yes!
But wait, we have to have a competitor, so I feel the only person I know who's been and reported at the Paralympics is Josh Widdicombe. I would like Josh to go.
Yes!
I won. I didn't do the sack race. I did a race at school called the dressing up race.
Oh, yeah.
I won 2 years in a row.
Really?
I and left primary school undefeated.
I now want to see Mo Farah doing the dressing up race, but there we are. So please be careful, both of you. I tell you, have to hold the.
I use one arm out, a bit of balance.
Wow.
Okay.
No. Yeah. Ready, boys?
Imagine if I win, how amazing this
is. If you win, then you'll be the world record holder.
Oh, my giddy arm.
On your marks.
Fine,
get
Josh.
Set, go.
Fine, Josh.
About 10 meters in, I thought, I dared to dream.
Yeah, you did.
I saw the headlines. I thought, this is it. This is my moment.
Yeah, well,
I could
record.
See you were keeping a bit back for the final.
I thought, finally, I found my thing.
But you hadn't. Thank you for watching. Do remember to subscribe to the QI channel and click here to watch more videos. Please, come on, pick something.